It's Mendel D. Let's learn Sefer Hamitzvos. Shiur 126.
Mitzvahs Aseh 126.
The first part of food that we grow, we need to give to the kohein. This is a mitzvah only kept in Eretz Yisroel.
This mitzvah is called Terumah, gedolah.
Mitzvahs Aseh 129.
The Levi’im need to give maaser from the maaser they got from the Yidden. The Levi’im need to give the best parts from the maaser they got.